Hi guys, Fatma Zahra Malik here with the amazing Amina Sheikh. So Amina, tell me, what does beauty mean for you and what is fitness about for you?
Well, you know, the concept of beauty and fitness for me, myself, has also evolved over the years. We bring our sensibility, our exposure to this concept. But over the years, having experienced media the way I have and seeing other people with their definition of the two has really made me rethink everything in a lot of ways. Recently, I've been spearheading this campaign called Meri Awaaz, which also deals with concepts of beauty and what the noises around us say as opposed to what really should be instilled in us.
Absolutely.
So, like you, I work with Fatma a lot when it comes to fitness and when it comes to achieving your optimal levels of what your body is capable of achieving.
Absolutely.
So, and beauty for me is absolutely not the surface.
It's such a beautiful idea. Yeah.
It's not. It goes all the way down to aapke jo, wohi main baat dobara kahungi, optimal levels for your own particular body type. Sabse pehle aapko ye janna sabse pehle zaruri hai ki what is your body type and what are your jaise when I come to Fatma, the first thing they do as a program over here is to get your blood work done, is to measure you in every way, and is to get your weights, is to get your medical statistics down so that they know ki kahan se shuruaat hui hai, taake pata chale ki aap asal mein hai kya.
So the entire concept that we work around, it's called bioindividuality, and that's actually a term. When I did my health coaching degree from integrative nutrition, they coined this term because what works for your body in terms of exercise and what you eat will be very different from what works for me and what works for the third person. So really, there's not one perfect diet for everyone. And the right kind of nutritionist or health person will help you find that, help you find those tweaks. कि अच्छा आपके लिए ये नहीं वर्क करा तो ये वर्क करेगा एंड दैट इज हाउ यू विल गेट द रिजल्ट्स एंड लिटरली देयर इज नो वन सेट इन स्टोन सॉल्यूशन फॉर एवरीथिंग एंड आई थिंक दैट एंटायर आइडिया इज सो इम्पॉर्टेंट दैट दिस इज द एज ऑफ इंडिविजुअलिटी इज द एज ऑफ सेलिब्रेटिंग योर डिफरेंसेस वर्सेस यू नो कन्फॉर्मिंग टू वेरी स्ट्रिक्ट एंड काइंड ऑफ बैकवर्ड बॉडी आइडल्स अबाउट बीइंग यू नो द टिपिकल आइडिया
ऑफ साइज जीरो और द कोक बॉटल और यू नो ऑल दीस स्टीरियोटाइप्स
द हेयर ऑल ऑफ दैट
द ब्यूटी फिर क्या है ब्यूटी इज Once you are aware and once you achieve your optimal levels, you will exude beauty.
I think confidence.
Your skin will.
Confidence is beauty.
Yeah, your skin will. You'll be alert. You'll be present in the present moment. You'll be confident. You'll be self-aware. It all goes hand in hand. And unfortunately, ab jo social media ka zamana aa gaya hai, it's like a double-edged sword, right? Ke aapko you want to change with the times also, you want to keep up with the times, but at the same time you don't want these voices to dictate how you need to look or
Absolutely.
What is beautiful, what is sensual, what is in and trending and all of that. That does not define us. You know,
Absolutely
we define
not.
us, and we define what ke bhai 8 ghante ki sleep hamare liye zaruri hai aur 12 ghante ki sleep inke liye zaruri hai, kitna pani mujhe peena hai taki main agar kisi bhi kaam ke commitment ke liye ja rahi hu to do I feel like I'm present and I'm absorbing my world around me the way I can in a maximum way. That can only happen if you are fulfilling your bodily needs, and that doesn't happen when you go on a crash diet. It doesn't happen when you just completely delete carbs from your diet. It doesn't happen that way. You need good fats. You need a certain level of glucose in your body. You need these things to function at your max, and that's something to be so aware of, especially hamara masha jo hai South Asian. साउथ एशियन इश्यूज़ जो हैं उसमें रंगत कद क्या खाना क्या पीना क्योंकि अल्टीमेट गोल अनफॉर्चुनेटली ये है कि भाई शादी हो जाए इसकी किसी तरह और शादी कैसे होगी जब ये गोरी हो और जब ये
पतली
हो और इसकी उम्र ऐसी हो और यू नो फेयरनेस क्रीम थोपें और यार वी दिस इज किलिंग अस इट्स लाइक इट्स किलिंग आवर गर्ल्स इट्स एट अ वेरी यंग एज they become complex, and that's the worst
that is so
thing
true,
to do.
Amna. Oh you my know? God. It's like, you know, a lot of these, well, a lot of these very, very rich society aunties coming to me with their daughters who are like in school, 15, 16, and telling me that, you know, they're so big, when we go out in public with them, we feel ashamed, please make them skinny. And the kid is sitting right there, this has happened so many times, and I just feel like, you know, someone needs to talk about these issues. What are you doing to those kids? Yeah. Of course you're going to make them complex. They're going to grow up with things in their head.
Do cheezein hoti hain, ya extreme reactions hote hain in baaton ki. Ya to, you completely kill the self-esteem of that child,
yeah.
And go. They go into depression. They go into wrong relationships. They make wrong choices in life, and it's just a downhill from there. Yeah, ye hota hai. Yeah, pe extreme rebelliousness hota hai.
Yeah.
Ke, you know, that's what you think. All right, let me show you what I'm capable of, and then they really show you what they're capable of. And aisa aap ye jo awaze hain, usko hame. ना सही है आप म्यूट कर दे, लेकिन वी देखो माशरे में आप हर एक को तो चुप नहीं करा सकते. ये है कि आप उसको कन्फ्रंट करके उन पुट एवरीवन इन देयर प्लेस, बट अ मोर इफेक्टिव अप्रोच इज फॉर अस टू इक्विप आर यंगर वंस एंड इक्विप आरसेल्व्स, गिव आर यंगर जनरेशन द टूल्स टू डील विद दीज वॉइसेस. एंड वट इज़ दैट, ये मैं पहले भी कह चुकी हूँ, वट एवर प्लेटफॉर्म आई गेट आई ट्राई टू से दिस, बट द ओनली रियल वे ऑफ डूइंग इट इज़ जो उनका घर का माहौल है ना, देयर नेस्ट नीड्स टू बी क्लियर ऑफ ऑल दीज लाइक ज़ू माइने ऑफ ऑल दीज नॉइज़ेस.
बुलशिट आइडिया.
या या इट नीड्स टू ओनली हैव थिंग्स दैट नरिश देयर माइंड्स, दैट गिव देम मेंटल स्ट्रेंथ, दैट अलाउ देम टू हैव द विंग्स टू फ्लाई एंड गिव देम द वर्ड्स टू कॉम्बैट दीज थिंग्स, यू नो. सो इट रियली स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम द होम.
एब्सोल्युटली. आई फील लाइक, यू नो, स्पेशली व्हेन मदर्स और सिस्टर्स, सिबलिंग्स, दे कॉम्प्लीमेंट अ गर्ल, it's always on the looks. It's like your skin looks better, you've lost weight. It's never on your achievements.
Yeah.
Like even with me, when people say, okay, you know, you're a celebrity trainer, you're training Amna Sheikh, and then they're like, but apna khayal rakh liya karo, look at your face. It's like,
no,
you know, you're looking so much older now. Like, I've had that so many times. We're like, you know, you're so successful, but what about like finding a guy? Same bullshit again and again. And I'm just like, bro, I haven't even reached 10% of my goals. Like, why would I want to get married right now?
Yeah,
I just started to fly.
Then to each their own. ये जो हम थोप देते हैं ना दूसरे के ऊपर, it really reflects on our own selves.
Absolutely.
More than anything. So, हमारी मैं कहती हूँ societal cleansing होने की
एक्सट्रीम ज़रूरत है. Detox the society. Like cleanse the society.
But this is the time. It's gonna take our lifetimes.
Yeah.
That's a given. It's gonna take our lifetime to kind of do the scrubbing, but we have to take the responsibility to do it. And it's not just about voicing it. It's about whatever we are experts at. Hum usme is just like, you are a fitness guru.
Yeah.
Everyone who comes under your wing needs to graduate from your place with this evolution, with
absolutely
this mindset.
Absolutely.
That they will transfer this to everyone they come in contact with. And in my case, my expertise is what, storytelling, it's acting, it's the narrative of media. That's my expertise for the last 10 years. So it is my responsibility ke kuch nahi kiya to at least maine apne narrative ko elevate kiya hai kisi tarah. Mere influence mein jo bhi aata hai, it is my responsibility ke through my example and through whatever I represent, I instill this somehow. And now after having a daughter, I'm so like, oh my god,
yeah.
I better be doing my part.
And you're always with your daughter, which I think is fascinating, because she's exposed to, you know, this high life, and you travel, you're
yeah,
with her.
Yeah, absolutely.
But at the same time, you have these, you know, great values that you're constantly instilling in her.
Yeah.
You bring her to the gym, you show her the hard work. That
there's no replacement for showing by example. आप words से सिखाना is not as impactful as आप अपने ज़ात से exude करें उस चीज़ को. And we have so many flaws. I mean, I am living, we're all living life for the first time.
Yeah,
obstacles
exactly.
आते हैं, situations आती हैं, stump हो जाते हैं, क्या करना है क्या नहीं. But you kind of always go back to your value system and you steer yourself that way. And one can only hope के आगे जो पौधे वो दे, यू नो, काइंड ऑफ फाइंड अ बैलेंस देमसेल्व्स. बट आई हैव टू से यस, शी कम्स विद मी टू द वर्कआउट एवरी टाइम, एंड शी इज़ सो इंस्पायर्ड by the environment. Because the other day Komal was training us and she was just like wide-eyed, and she would go around in circle and be like, 1, 2, 3, mama do push-ups, mama let me help you, you know, like, yeah. I was like, wow, look at her. So now in her mind, being a trainer, being a coach is a profession. Yeah. It's like, I want to grow up to be this.
Absolutely.
That it's changed now. Varna kaha humare masters mein ye sensibility kaha hai.
There was no body awareness as well before, but now, like, because mothers are getting into it, younger kids are getting into it, and a whole new dynamic, a whole new perspective is opening up on health and fitness, and just the idea is out there that body shaming is not okay.
You know? Yep, absolutely. Absolutely.
It's not okay to tell someone that they're not the right size, that their skin color should be anything other than it already is. There's a huge difference between being the best version of yourself versus looking like a photoshopped version, aspiring to look like a photoshopped version of somebody else.
Bilkul. And it's so tough now, huh? I still feel I'm lucky in a way, because I grew up without social media, and it came much later in the game for me. Even after career ki bhi achhi khasi cheezein ho chuki thi when social media came. So people in my age group don't need social media to prove ourselves in work.
To validate yourself.
To validate basically. Ourselves. Yeah. Like, for us, our craft is of supreme importance, not being a social media sensation. So for an on-screen personality, I think that is so essential. But in this day and age, jo artist ya actor ya jo bhi banna cha raha hai, uske liye to bahut mushkil hai yaar. I'm like, wow, they haven't even performed without this beast in their hands. So how does one, how do you get back to the values of the craft of storytelling and filmmaking and all of that? So I'm stumped on this myself. But again, one has to kind of live in the times and figure out solutions as we go along. Abhi to aage aur bhi cheez aayengi, robots aayenge hamari zindagi mein, coding aayegi, you know, a lot is going to change very fast. So yeah, so let's see how we cope up.
Yeah, and you know what's really interesting? I feel like, you know, how social media has given us filters and all these things to kind of make ourselves perfect.
Yep.
I feel like there is a movement, especially brewing in the West.
To come
casting,
back to basics, yes.
They're
yes.
casting models and actors based on their flaws, on their individuality, and their personality, and those quirks that make them different from everybody else. Because, you know, you have five, let's say, Victoria's Secret models. At the end of the day, they all look the same.
Yes.
Can you have a conversation with them? No. The
Alicia Keys refused to wear makeup now.
Wow.
And all her Instagram posts are, ever since she decided there's nothing Photoshop, there's no makeup, and that's what she's promoting. I feel like influencers, people in the public arena, it might just be in their power to bring us back to basics and bring us back to our values. So that's something to reconsider, consider for all those in the public arena. You are a prime example, representing the generation that you do, doing the work that you do. You are responsible for every post you put out there.
Yeah.
So,
it has to be the right message.
Yes, it does. It does. We need to take responsibility. We are all, as I say, this year's mantra has been, we are all ambassadors of change.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
It's high time we empower ourselves.
Yeah.
Versus pulling each other down.
Yes.
Yay!
Bye!